Well then, paddlers, welcome back to my channel. It's quite a windy day today. I think you'll hear the wind, but you can see the tide behind me. It's got a nice little flow to it, so I'll be great when I'm heading back. But I've got a feeling it's going to change, so I'm going to head upstream and then later on head back. Anyway, paddlers, so we're launching at Beverley, off up to Tickton again, usual place, just see if there's anything new today. And we've got a bit of wind. Okay then, let's get in the water. Thank you. And we're finished. Well, obviously I ain't seen the video yet because I've literally just packed the boat away and jumped in the car. And I hope you saw a boat had come loose and it had come across. Nothing I could do about it in a kayak. It was still moored to the arse end, the stern, right? So it was still fastened in tight, so there was no point in me calling Coast Guard or anything like that. If it had been loose and been floating down, yeah, I'd have had to call the Coast Guard. But because it was still moored up, they wouldn't have come out, you know what I mean? They would not have come out, as I know from when Nick and Mike had to call the Coast Guard. Mike did. And they came across there. That was just free-flowing, and the Coast Guard never came out. Or if they did, they came out later, you know what I mean? Because Mike and Nick tried to repair it. Anyway, yeah. So, it was a bit windy coming back. I felt that wind. It did really... I mean, I don't know if it'll show up. I mean, we're not talking in the sea, like big waves, but the waves were blowing, the waves were moving, I should say. The wind was blowing, the waves were moving, and I could feel it on my shoulders heading back. But another great day, very relaxing, thoroughly enjoyed it, even though I ache a bit, but I'm ready for something to eat now. Right then, paddlers, hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching, and yeah, tune in next time. Cheers.